to Sharon and Audley. What's your question?
The question is, you're both so down to earth and it seems that you take nothing for granted, and yet you're both so famous around the world. How do you manage to stay so grounded?
I think it's because I think we realise how lucky we are, and we're in such a privileged position that we don't take that for granted. It's down to people like you that enjoy me and love Ozzy's music.
The
outdoors,
I've never
missed an episode. X-Factor's not the same without you. Oh, thank you so much. What was it about the show that hooked you in, Lee?
You could have a
look
next door. I'd love to
see
you next door with that.
There,
all the modern
names,
the noise,
or
anything.
It's just
so great.
I tell you what,
Lee,
if you could be living right now, you wouldn't mind living next door to me.
Thank you very much, Lee.
Thank you
very much.
Take care. Bye. I mean, it's awesome that you are really grounded.
You've been broke as well. That is the yardstick by which you measure everything in life, isn't it? Because you know what it is to go back to basics.
When Ozzy and I got married, we had nothing. We didn't have a big wedding where there was, you know, a wedding list of gifts and all of this. And it's great because I look at everything, and everything that Ozzy has achieved, he's achieved himself. Nobody helped him. Everything he's got in his life.